High school football rivalry game, Mesa Ridge hosting Widefield. Noah Ramirez looking for Cash Cheeks, which, by the way, is a great name. And Cash is cash money right here. This dude off to the races for a 67-yard touchdown. That makes it 14-0 Mesa Ridge. And then later, sometimes the ball is just quite literally bouncing your way. Watch this. Going for Cheeks again, and that's not going to happen. But, oh, my goodness, Desmond Burton on the deflection. That's a 72-yard touchdown. Watch this again. This is crazy. You see the bounce? That is just unreal. Bad luck for Widefield. Great luck for Mesa Ridge. You know, Widefield's defense kind of managed to hang around in this game for a while here. Cody Wilson here with the sack. He had a couple of those in this one. They would force a punt. And then later, TJ Coleman with the interception for the Gladiators. But that Mesa Ridge defense, well, they were game two. Desmond Burton, you saw he had the touchdown on the deflection here. He gets the interception on the ensuing drive. And the Grizzlies go on to take this one by a score of 35-0.